charming con artist pretends to teach the children of a small Iowa town how to play in a marching band, 76 trombones included. He also takes a liking to the town librarian, but she, as Rebecca Luker shows us, seems to be waiting for someone else.
With one of